I'm gonna just close that tab and see if I just. I don't know. It's been a while since I used pretzel. I didn't know they were breaking. I'm gonna style his hair a little bit because, you know, I really like to draw hair. I need to look at his hair again. Oopsie. It's a lot more, it has a lot more, like, loose hair strands than I got. I should probably, like, not try that and go for the eyes and shit first. What's his eye shape again? Okay, it's round. Okay, it's the edges that are thicker than this part, so I'll just make this smaller. I wonder if he looks too evil. You just let me know, alright? Do the ears next because I also like to make big ears. Fix this because now no perspective is a thing. Alright, now let's do the hair. I'm gonna do it on a different layer just in case I don't like it and I fuck it up. I never do faces like this, so I don't know, it just kinda looks evil to me. But I'm gonna take your word for it that he just looks cool. I know his style always makes him look like he's angry, so. Well, I hope so far so good on that department. Because I am doing, like, a little different things for him. Like, for instance, I'm going to give him a shoulder blade, because, I don't know, I can't really get the perspective and, like, angle of his arm right without it. I'm going to fix his neck back a little bit as well. I'll make it thinner. I say that, but I only just made it curve into the face more. I mean, I was supposed to. Let's erase this excess and see how it looks. Let's see, he has lips. So far, so crash. Very crash. I'm very proud of that then. I'll make his foot more points more over there, so it's gonna look a little bit like this. Have like maybe one of these showing like a little bit, you know. They're kinda high water, so I'm just gonna do this little thingy right here for the back of it. And then this. Alright, he's almost there. He's just a body. I don't know why I can't today. It's okay. I'm kind of doing that thing where I don't really read your error. I'm reading your, like, intended words. Alright, so it's pretty close to his mouth, so I'm just gonna put it up here. I think it'll also look better if I do it like this as well. Yeah, that looks a little cooler. Let me just do the hand. His big index finger pointing out you, pointing at Lila, like, yeah, you're cool. Can I write that message then? Can I write, you're super cool, Lila? Or something? Something really, like, crash? I don't know. Sausage boy. Oh my eye. And nope. It's right here. Yeah. So I was gonna write her name right here. Do you want me to like write like a tiny message or anything like that? Or just her name? That's a stupid belly. I'm gonna assume his belly reaches all the way up to his face. I'm gonna do this. This will definitely help with the perspective. Sweet. That's adorable. I'm gonna do it. Alright, dude, we're almost done. We're just gonna do his other hand and then I'll do a final sketch and we're gonna get good. A little too, like, slim over there. There we go. I'll see about making it fit. I can do, like, I can just make it fit, like, shape with the picture, or move the picture over a little bit. Since there is some room right next to his hand. And then write her name down here.
Fuck.
Yeah, his arms get thicker as they get to his hands. So, I guess I'll do that. Should probably actually connect them with the hands, you dummy. Let me see if I can move this hand down a little bit. I don't know. I don't get his anatomy all too much because his arms are big fat noodles. But I'm assuming this is kind of an uncomfortable hands up, thumbs up, if you will. Probably also make it just a tiny bit smaller. The whole entire hand in, but I don't want it to be too small. I think that's good. Well, I guess I took away our option of moving it a little bit, but alright. We got this, dude. Don't worry. I can put for my sweetest right here, and then line her name with the finger. In fact, let's do a test. Cool. Looks like a cool boy. I'll have to make it a little bit bigger, I think, at least the ink. You'll see how this kind of takes a while. I have to, like, be a little bit. That doesn't work out, does it? Oh, did you like it? I won't do anything until you tell me yes or no. Don't worry. As much as there's such thing as undo, there's such thing as redo. I think the only thing I will do, if you don't mind me being anal, is just move this a little bit and make this E longer. I gotta find the line size. What my next idea was just to keep it the shorter one because I didn't really think this was enough room, but if you like it, then I'll keep it. Maybe to what? If you want anything changed, just let me know.
God damn, I hate this
Alrighty. I can do that. I can do that. I can do that. Excuse my boyfriend. He's playing Broforce. Oops, I did a problem. Alright, here's what I'm gonna do. I'm just gonna. I wanted to make the thing bigger anyway.
Fuck.
Backseat cursing. Yep, that's basically what he's here for. I'll make it curve with the finger more. Blue. I wanted to be cleaner. There we go. Thank you so much for this. I I've been anal about this, I'm sorry. No, come on, trust me, you're fine. You had no problem with Crash, you're just concerned about the message, that's completely fine. Like, come on, dude. You're worrying. Perfect. That's exactly what I want to hear. Let me just make some more juice in my vape. And I'll get to lining Crash. Alright, I got my dose. We go to this dude. I'm gonna take that away for now. I'm just gonna hide it. So that I... Actually, maybe not hide it. Because I'm thinking, if I go over the line art, I want to make sure they don't really touch. Ooh, my eye. Alright, let's do this. We're gonna take off the calligraphy pen and go to the tulip. We're going to go to the pencil pen so that I don't fuck this up, because this is an important piece. I'm gonna already make this the braid so I don't get them confused. And let's do this, dude. Whoop. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry about that. I do that sometimes. I know I don't get motion sick very easily, but I don't know about other people. Like, I'm sorry. Come on, you know you want to be connected without any issues. Come on, there we go. Boop. How dare you? Pretzel. Don't be a bitch. I'm almost done. You can be a bitch after I'm done. Because you'll be closed anyway. And then lines. Just tiny ones, please. Sometimes just give it some... Ah! I cracked my neck and it kind... That was more cracking than I thought. I cannot get these lines to curve without looking funky. There we go. No. Freeze. Yes, when it looks like little lips. Like, mwah. Like, mwah. Good kiss from Crash, his eyebrows. He needs a little dinghy. It looks weird. The symmetry is gone. I need it. I need symmetry. I need symmetry, please.
Can you do vape tricks? Kiss eyebrow. Crashes darn kissable eyebrows.
I would like to learn how to do like vape or smoke rings at least. I kind of like did them for like 2 seconds and then I stopped. I couldn't do them again. So, just because you asked, I'll train after this stream. Be better than my boyfriend. But I don't know any other vape tricks. If you know any more, send them to me. I would like to be cool.
Get vape EXP.
See, I've been getting vape EXP just so I don't, like, burn my throat from dry hits. So now I'm gonna put some into tricks now. I need to put some into knowledge since I applied for the vape shop I live by, because I would rather work there than the theater anymore. I should really do line art this fast, like, dude. There we go.